Hi, welcome to a brand new video on Alcohowl, and today we're going to talk about top 5 red wines you must try. So red wine is a wine that is made from dark colored grapes, and it gets this nice rich color because of the anthocyanins present in the skin of these grapes. Now without wasting any time, let's quickly move on and talk about the 5 red wines that you must try. The first wine on our panel today is India's best-selling red wine, which is Sula. Since its launch in 2000, Sula Wine has moved from being a small 30-acre family-run estate to a sprawling 1,800-acre wine wonderland in Nashik in Maharashtra. So Sula is a smooth, medium-bodied wine that has got the flavor of plums and cherries, and the aroma is like black pepper and tannin. It's a great wine to drink on your own, but it also pairs brilliantly with food. You can eat it with seafood, with different kinds of cheese, and also with Indian curries. So Sula exports to 26 countries, and you could actually walk into a Marks & Spencer somewhere and buy yourself a bottle of Sula. So the next wine on our panel today is the Sidus Premium Red, which is another classic from the Nashik region of Maharashtra. It is a medium-bodied wine with the slight aroma and taste of fruits, and it's also got this pleasant acidity to it. It is a wine which you can really enjoy by itself, but it tastes great to make wine-based cocktails with. You can also use this wine in the kitchen because it adds a beautiful richness to the sauces and stews that you use to make it. The third wine on our panel today is the Samara Red Wine, which is again from Nashik in Maharashtra. It is a wine that is made using a different variety of Indian grapes, and it's got a nice aroma of currants and berries. The flavor of this one is smooth and rich, just like the crimson color, and the taste is very similar to that of raspberries. It is a very easy drinking wine, and it pairs brilliantly with Indian cuisine. So the fourth wine on our list of top 5 red wines you must try is Madeira, which is again made in Nashik using Tinta Madeira grapes from the region. It has a light bodied texture and a fresh fruity aroma. As for the taste, it is perfect to calm you down after a hard day at work. On the price point, Madeira is slightly lower than the other drinks on the panel today. The final wine on our list of top 5 red wines that you must try is Fratelli, which, unlike all these wines which are made in Nashik, is made from grapes sourced in Pune. The nose on this one is like ripe dark berries, and while the taste is robust at first, it does mellow down eventually, the flavors of tannin giving way to fruity undernotes. So that was our list of top 5 red wines that you have to try. If you've tried these wines before, or if you're going to try them soon, leave a comment below. And if you enjoyed watching the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Alcohowl. And like we always say, drink responsibly.